This is a song, it's a true story, really, and I played with the ending a little bit, had to be finished. It's a story of a father and a daughter. State of things, I think, in this country sometimes. It's called Me Too. Hopefully it makes some sense. A soldier in the Vietnam War, and she was proud to see her father in a fresh pressed uniform. He came home on a stretcher in 1966. Welcome by fellow Americans, throwing tomatoes and sticks. He said, "Darling, don't you worry. There are two sides to everything, and I did what I believe in, and I want you to do the same. I stood up for my country, yeah, that's a solid bet, and I'll stand up for freedom every chance I get." Everybody has a war. You see, it's not about oil, it's not about guns, and it's not about rainbows, it's about daughters and sons. If you believe in tomorrow, then I have taught you well. As if you don't believe in yourself, life's a living hell. Shine from me, all Morgan, everybody. Wow.